hero send-off for the Lady Huskies today as UConn heads off for its 14th straight appearance in the Final Four. Dozens of students and fans saying goodbye to the team as they began their trip to Minneapolis, where they'll take on their rival Stanford Friday night. The Huskies beat North Carolina State last night in a historic double overtime game for the ages in Bridgeport. It was a great game, Eric.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Game.